call it self-defense. You can obfuscate and manipulate, but it's only at your own expense. You make it easy.
The Bare Naked Ladies have released their first original album in 3 years, titled Bare Naked Ladies Are Me, and the band has decided to give their fans multi-formats to choose from. Whether it's downloading digital albums, vinyl, CDs, or even perhaps an industry first, the USB flash drive, the band wants their fans to be able to choose more than just the standard CD. Although the first version CD, which was released this week and will debut at number 17 on the Billboard charts, has 13 songs, the band has recorded 29 songs, and they are now available on iTunes and via the band's website. We caught up with Tyler and Ed of the Bare Naked Ladies to discuss the band's innovative plans to release Bare Naked Ladies Are Me, which just so happens to be released on the band's own label, Desperation Records.
It's essentially 29 songs is a lot to digest for any audience, even if you're a diehard fan. So we decided to put out 13 songs right away on a CD, and then give some time for that to sink in, and then put out the other, whatever, 16 in January of next year. So,
but the diehards can right now, of course, go to our website or go to iTunes and get all 29 songs. Even casual fans can do that if that's what they want.
The Bare Naked Ladies' new album continues to draw on themes of politics and romance, and the band has decided the first single will be Easy. The band has already shot an animation video, which will be released shortly. The Bare Naked Ladies will be kicking off their tour in support of Bare Naked Ladies Are Me, October 21st in Connecticut, and the tour will conclude February 26th in Newfoundland, Canada.